Hello, this is Dad Smallbuck, and I'm going to show you how to use Inventory Editor for Minecraft. First, you need to log in. Now, at this point, you don't really need to do anything on here. So you have your Inventory Editor. Double-click on the one with the little icon on it. And up here, you'll see this, and if you hover over it, it says Open. You press on the arrow, and then you select which world you want to open. So I'm going to open normal. And then right now I currently have all this stuff in that world. And so if I want to add something, click, and I drag, and then here's this count, and I can do 64. Or if you want to, you could do, if you just do this, then it automatically goes to 255, so then you have 255 blocks. No number will appear when you're on the game mode, so it'll look like it's just one, but it's definitely not. And so you can just select whatever you want, and with armor or swords, you could select the damage, and you could select -999999, and then it makes it -32,657. So then you could use it a lot and it won't get hurt at all. So, and the same exact thing happens with the armor, except for I didn't get my armor invincible. But warning, there's a glitch with the armor. Or not really a glitch, but there's something where if you make your armor all invincible, then so say that a block of TNT explodes next to you without any armor on, or just with normal diamond armor on, then you'll die pretty much. And when you're invincible and you're right next to a thing of TNT that explodes, you won't die. But when you log off and log right back on, then or not right back on, but when you log on any time later, then you'll spawn dead because of the damage is still there. So after you play around with TNT with your invincible armor, then I would eat some golden apples or lots of golden apples and stuff like that. So after you put in what you want, you select which world to save it to. Since I started on normal, I'll save it to normal again. And you could just exit out and single player. Then if I click on normal, then I can play select world. And then I'm in my house, and if I look at my inventory, then here's the stone, then here's the dirt. See, it looks like it's just one, but when I get outside, see, tons. And yeah, so that's pretty much how you use Inventory Editor for Minecraft.